see that that kid just...
That's no kid. That's Kevin. Kevin is the reason I didn't eat lunch for 3 months in the fourth grade. He's the reason for my irrational fear of public bathrooms. He was in the grade ahead of me, and he never missed an opportunity to humiliate me. In the halls... Whoa! During lunch... Bleh! At the library... Or going to the bathroom. Ow!
It's the little things in life.
I think this stinker finally needs a taste of his own medicine.
Hey, Kev, look who's got the power now. Let's see if you think this is funny. Well, 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 how you doing, old buddy? It's been a while. I like the new look. Especially the designer. Another Omnitrix? Cool. This thing was made for fun. Let's dance. Ah! Oh, come on, you big chicken, or whatever you are.
The name's Stinkfly.
What? Seriously? Stinkfly? Only you, man.
I guess I could call myself Barffly.
You got me pretty good there. My turn.
Whoa, no need to...
A few nights ago, I had this crazy dream. It was so vivid. I had to jot down what it showed me. They were plans, designs, blueprints. No way I wasn't gonna build it. I wasn't even sure what it was for, but it didn't take long to figure out. And with a few minor modifications of my own, I got something pretty awesome.
Aw, come on. I know you miss your old aliens, but what's the point of living in the past? You have new aliens now, and they all do cool new things. Like that thing before with Humongousaur. That was so awesome.
Gwen, did you see that?
See what?
Some kind of shady and/or ghostly dude just went into the hedge maze. How'd I get in here?
Never get out. Only dead ends.
Gwen, is that you again?
Dead ends.
Yeah, well, I can only deal with one dead thing at a time. Right now I'm dealing with a ghost. I knew it! I hope I survive long enough to, tell Gwen how wrong she was. Kevin, you're not a ghost! You're not a ghost!
Poor little Benny, running from ghosts all day, when what you should have been scared of was me.
Wait, how did you get Wildvine?
That's Thornblade to you.
Ugh, can't believe you ripped off my aliens.
Finders keepers.
Wildvine's supposed to be a hero, not a garden variety jerk.
Give me a break. Thornblade is way cooler.
Nuh-uh. I fought houseplants tougher than you.
Sounds like you're asking for a demonstration. What?
Sorry, but I'm about to rearrange your day and your face. Overflow?
I don't do overflow. I go undertow.
Wait a second. How do you get from one alien to another so fast?
Because I don't need to wait. Let's see how your brawn does against brain.
Gray matter? Perfect. If you're going to copy me, at least pick something bigger than gray matter?
Dark matter.
How did you make him taller? Whatever. He's weak anyway.
Or maybe I can make this quick.
You really should pay attention to the things you can see. Like when your watch is about to time out.
Oh, come on, man. What gives?
All right, Kevin, it's time to ask questions and get answers, and I'm all out of answers.
One, that's not how that phrase works. And two, I'm bigger than you, smarter than you, and stronger than you. And braver. I can't believe you thought I was a ghost.